Puck is played to the near boards. Team Prang trying to alleviate some pressure. The puck played in behind the net. Bouncing puck finds a stick now of Brady Wasink. He can't get it out. Kept in. Chan down low. Forehand. Backhand. And just eluding the stick. That was number eight of Cohen Bidgood. And now they finally score on a second and third opportunity. And it's quickly 4-2. Just a buck 40 into the second period. Team Passero up by two.
They're starting to increase their dominance in this game.